Egg and Spoon is a young adult fiction novel by Gregory Maguire. Okay, Egg and Spoon is kind of a Russian folktale, fairy tale. It's about two girls that switch places, one rich and one poor. But that's not all the book. It's really about this awesome adventure between Elena and Kat and the things they do. And they run into a snow dragon. Baba Yaga's a witch. There's a czar in it, a prince who wants to run away, a talking cat, and a house that walks around on chicken legs. And everything and everybody in this is trying to save Russia. The story would be fine for a fourth grade and up. It's the vocabulary and the references that make it more of a young adult novel, because some of the things might go over a younger person's head. My favorite character in the book is Baba Yaga. She's super awesome and funny. And I would say my least favorite, not character as much, but part in the book, is the narrator's reflections on things. This book seems to me like something you're really going to like, or you're not going to like. I really liked it, so I'd say give it a try.
If you read this book, please post a comment below on what you thought of the book.